a Meccano two-speed automatic gearbox. This was made by Michael Edwards in the January 1975 Meccano magazine. Like most automatic gearboxes, there's a centrifuge here which provides sideways movement as it speeds up to engage different gears. What's a bit unusual about it is that the movement is actually on a lay shaft, so that rod is moved over by the centrifuge, and then these three rods here get moved over also. At very low speeds, it doesn't drive the output at all, because this sort of like dog clutch arrangement doesn't engage. But as it speeds up, that dog clutch engages for low gear, that's off this gear wheel. When it speeds up even more, it goes into high gear, and two things happen there. One is that low gear disengages, and that's actually done underneath on this socket coupling. It actually disengages from this end gear wheel. The gear wheel has a long grub screw on it, which it disengages from the coupling. And the top one here engages with this bolt here. There's also a spring to make sure that the centrifuge moves slowly over. Now let's see it working. Right, so this is idling. It does move slightly the output, but it's basically idling, not turning in neutral. Right, as we speed up, it goes into first gear, so that dog clutch is engaged, and then we go into high gear, and that bolt's now engaged with that gear wheel. So it does all work quite well.